two very talented actors, Akshay Kumar and John Ibrahim, are going to clash with their forthcoming movies Gold and Satyamev Jayate respectively on the 15th August. And guess what? Their promotional style is worth noticing. Actor Akshay Kumar was in Delhi with actress Moni Roy, where his inner Khiladi came out when he literally climbed the PVR building. Watch here. Whereas Ibrahim took a much simpler route for promotions. A special screening was held on Sunday where John was seen in an auto rickshaw. He even posed for the paparazzi. Others who made it to the screening included Harshvardhan Rane and Parmanu director Abhishek Sharma. Well, let's see what will be the outcome for both the movies on 15th August.